cursive handwriting class. In the previous class, we have discussed about different letters, how we should write on the four-word book. Okay, what we have discussed in the last week? Yes, like this. How to write capital D and after capital D, how to write the remaining letters. We should not touch inside dot. For example, D O Z dot. How we should write? We should not touch here. Am I right? Yes. Last week we have discussed about this, and today some more tips I am going to give for your best handwriting. For the best handwriting and neat handwriting, what are the things required? Yes, those are sharp pencil and clean eraser and a colorful crayon for underlining the words. Isn't it, children? Yes. Let's have a look on the board. Yeah. Once go through these letters. These letters are called what I said. These letters are called fourth letters. These letters are called fourth letters. These we are using for our small letter writing and English, EVS, Maths, whatever your subjects you are writing, mostly you are using these letters and first letters also. What are the first letters I said? A, B, C and so on. Okay. Now these letters. For example, A, small B, small C, small D, small E, small H, small I, small K, small L, M, N, O, R, S, T, U, V, W, X. These letters are called uppercase letters. These letters are called uppercase letters. Once go through the letters. Just I am giving tick mark for this. Yeah, these letters are called uppercase letters. That means first line, second line and third line. These three letters we have to touch for this letters. What are the lowercase letters? Lowercase letters means first, second line, third line and the fourth line. What are those? F, G, J, P, U, X, Y and Z. These letters are called lowercase letters. And also some more tips I want to tell you. Once have a look on this. Yeah. This, what is this? This is the starting stroke. Whatever letter we are writing, A for example, C for example, D. But these letters what we are giving? Yes. This is the starting stroke. That's what we have to practice, this starting stroke. And also ending stroke means this one. Ending stroke for example. Yeah. How to practice this? Yes. Like this. Like L it will be. Yes, and we should not give more stress on your muscles. Okay, lightly like this. This is U or I or V or W. Next, M or N like this. Shall we practice on the four rule book? Yeah. Be ready with your four rule book, and we have to practice like this. Once, yes. Like this. Okay, what is the second one I said? Like L. What is the next one? Like U. Means I, U, P, W, like that. Next one, what is the fourth one I said? Like M. Starting the stroke like this. We have to practice these. Okay, children? Will you practice this? And also some children, most of the children are doing this mistake. What is this? If you are writing capital C like this. This is the capital C. We should touch the three lines. Okay. But some children, they are doing like this. They are giving the stroke for the capital letter. It's a blunder mistake. Don't do this one. Okay. How to write capital C? Just write down the capital C first letter. That's all. For the small C means it will come like this. You should start with a stroke. For the capital letter, no need to give the stroke. Okay, children? Yeah. Let's have a look in your handwriting. This is your second class cursive handwriting book. Yes, children? Yeah. Take out page number 26. 26. In the last class, in the previous class, we have completed page number 24 and 25. 24 and 25. In which date? 28-11-20. On Saturday we have completed these 24 and 25 pages. Now everybody turn the page and come to the page number 26. Okay, and also you have to complete 27. What is the topic given here? Yeah, folk dance, dance forms of India. First, what we have to do? Yes, we should mention the date and day and nicely underline with a colorful crayon. Shall I write and show on the board? Ready. What is the first topic? The folk dance. The Kuchipudi dance is from Andhra. T capital. They have given the third letter. I said no, don't write this T. Just follow this capital T only. First letters. T capital. The Kuchipudi. K capital. It's a dance form now. We should write K capital. Okay. Plus the three lines. K U C H I. Kuchi. Pudi. P U D I. Sorry. P U D I. Kuchipudi. Start with a stroke here. Leave some little bit gap. And end with a stroke. Dance. Dance spelling. Start with a stroke. D A N. C E. I said no already, children. You have to slant towards the right. Towards the right. Your handwriting should be towards the right. Okay. Don't slant to the right, left side. Only you have to write to the right side. Dance is. I S E. Maintain finger space while you are writing. Please maintain finger space. I S E is from. How to write small f? Touch the four lines. And give a loop here on the second line. Near the second line, you should give a small loop. F R O M from. How to write? From F to R like this. F R O M from Andhra. Andhra Pradesh. Or Andhra Pradesh is state name, no? We should write the first letter capital. A capital A N D H R A Andhra. And with a full stop. It's sentence, no? You should start with a capital letter and end with a full stop. Okay, children? Please complete the page numbers 26 and 27 by using these letters and maintaining these, and you should write the page number 26 and 27. Whenever you are free in your leisure time, please complete these two pages and be ready for the next class. Okay, children? Thank you. Bye-bye.